Well, dangling participles, double negatives and concessive clauses. These are all words. Words with which the average Aussie is struggling.
Dangling participles was one of my nicknames at high school.
Trouble.
Now, after a major curriculum overhaul, grammar is heading back to Aussie schools.
As you know, we have reviewed the curriculum here in New South Wales, and today we release the curriculum for English and maths.
That's right. This year's dismal NAPLAN results have propelled the New South Wales government to go big on grammar.
I give you the Derek Zoolander Centre for Kids Who Can't Read Good.
No, that's grammar for ants. We're talking curriculum big.
We need to bring the education system into the 21st century, but at the same time focus on the things that matter. Handwriting, grammar.
With one in six boys failing to meet minimum literacy standards and writing skills in steady decline, change is needed. That change, rolling out this week, will see grammar become a core study focus for students from years 3 to 10 for the first time in decades.
In fact, the curriculum hasn't been reviewed since I was back in primary school.
I understand that grammar hasn't really been focused on for the best part of 20 years.
But we'd be hypocrites if we didn't spell check whether adults can grammar good. If there are three kinds of there and they're all different in this sentence, what there is not there?
You got me there, man. I'm pumped.
T-H-E-Y apostrophe R-E. No.
Oh, God.
T-H-E-R-E. Wait, it's not... No.
Say that again.
Say that again.
T-H-E-I-R.
T-H-E-R-E.
T-H-E-I-R.
Yep. T-H... What'd you say again, T?
So what's making grammar so difficult for teachers to get across in the classroom?
This isn't necessarily a stupid question.
Thanks, Pete.
I think if you embed the mechanical aspects of grammar teaching into the joys of, you know, great storytelling, then grammar is cool.
But with the South Australian Education Board relenting on students using writing tool Grammarly during English exams, is this curriculum correction missing our educational evolution?
I don't know if it's a solution, because unless you make grammar delicious, then no kid's going to swallow it.
I found that whole grammar announcement hard to take seriously because Dominic Perrottet didn't have his glasses on. He's looking like this because he ran over them on the way to work.
That was the thing. I was like, where are the glasses? No,
he ran over them.
I feel like the whole country just freaked out when you took your glasses off. Can I ask?
Pete's still here.
Why did we stop doing this?
I'm not sure. I think it just fell out of fashion for some reason.
But why? Like, we've seen the results. Like, sometimes... The obvious thing is the right thing to do.
Well, you're a newspaper columnist.
Yeah.
Do you use the grammar correction device on your laptop?
No, I just rely on my sense of grammar.
I just send it in and let someone else sort the grammar out.
Yeah. The problem is you take that approach to TV, Steve, and it's too late to retrieve any of it.
That's it.
Difficult.